This section will provide a short introduction to the duties and training requirements for onboard personnel. In the ballast water management plan, a ballast water management officer is to be appointed. On vessels where the chief officer usually handles the ballast water operation, he will be appointed as a ballast water management officer. On vessels where an engineer usually handles the ballast water operations, he will most likely be appointed as ballast water management officer. The ballast water management officer has the following duties. Ensure that the ballast water treatment or exchange follows procedures in the ballast water management plan. Inform the owner regarding ballast water operations when necessary. Prepare the ballast water declaration form prior to arrival in port. Be available to assist the port state control or quarantine officers for any sampling that may need to be undertaken. Maintain the ballast water record log. All personnel involved in ballast handling must have adequate knowledge about ballast water management. This knowledge can be achieved by practical training on board and, for example, by doing this CBT. The duties for each crew member involved in ballast water management you can find out by asking your ballast water management officer. All officers and crew involved in ballast handling shall receive training in the following topics. The reason for exchange of ballast at sea. The two main methods of exchange, flow-through and sequential. The means of carrying out ballast water management on board. The reason why other means of ballast water management should not be used on board. The location of sampling points. This is not covered by this CBT. Please ask your ballast water management officer to show you. Methods of sediment removal to be employed and how frequently it should be carried out. The contingency procedures for situations that may affect the safe ballast exchange at sea to be explained.